Guys, doing out there? My name is Kenneth. I'm the creator of Crystal Edge Technology projector screens using smart technology gain. Now, there are a couple of things we will be changing about our company. Actually, they're already changed already. We already have a contract already with the second company that will be making our screens for us to coat with our chemical. Those screens are now, the upgrade screens are now available on our website. You'll notice the changes on the screen sizes. Now, with the first screen that we designed, the first screens, which were the, let me show you the material right here. This is the material from the first screens, okay? Bring it over a little better. So this was the first material that we used right here. We coated with our Crystal Edge Technology chemical. Now, those screens we will no longer be using. The new screen that we'll be using is a thinner, more breathable. It's a four-way stretch material. It's more giveable, and this will allow our customers to be able to cut and size their screen in so many different ways without the screen having too many restrictions because it's a little bit heavier. Now, also, too, we want to add is the fact that, as I said before, we've had problems with the company we're dealing with. They kept folding these screens, and by folding these screens, it kept creases in the screen, and we had to go through little processes to get the screen to flatten out. Now, because of this, we don't want our customers going through this. We don't want our customers going through this at all. So the new screens will not have this problem due to the fact that they will come to us on a roll, which is something we've been asking the other company to do since day one. We had no idea that this particular company we are working with right now actually exists until I popped up and found them by accident, sent them some of my business information, and got my wholesale access number to this company to be able to actually buy from them. On top of that, the material is a lot more cheaper, so that way, not much cheaper, but the price is a lot more affordable, so that way I can pass that savings down to my customers and charge them a little bit less than what we're charging for the screens. Now, just want to add real quick, another thing we were having a problem with the first company is the problem was the sizing of the screens. Now, I had customers that were coming in, they were saying, hey, look, you know, the screen is 6x10 or 5x10. I don't know what size is that going to be, how that's going to accommodate the size of my projector. All right, so the new sizes for the new upgrade surface will come in 100-inch 69, 120-inch 69, 150-inch 69, and 177-inches 16x9. All right? Only four sizes to choose from. We will not charge you anything extra for the screen's ratio size. And as for the colors will still be the same. Ultralight silver, 4K black, and dark silver. Those are free color options. And we're working on another color right now, but you know, it's still in the mix. I haven't got around to it. It might be added to certain select screens. We haven't decided on that one yet. Now, this is very important. Please listen. Those of you who have ordered pre-ordered the screens with the original surface will be sent a free upgrade screen of the size that you ordered your original screen in. All right, you'll be shipped out a upgrade screen. So right now the screens on the website now are they're being sold. So if you place an order today or tomorrow, you'll be getting the upgrade screen. Those are the screens we're selling now because due to the fact we just signed the contract yesterday with this company. So just to let you know, if you have one of the screens, one of the older screens out of my own pocket, I'll be taking that money out and getting you the upgrade screen, recoding your screen, and shipping it back out to you. Now, you got a lot of companies out there on the market. Number one, we'll not be honest with you. You got a lot of companies out there on the market that will screw you over and say, hey, look, this is the upgrade version. If you got the regular version. If you want the up-to-date version, you got to pay us extra for it. I'm not even charging anything extra for it. I'm taking it out of my own pocket and I'm doing this. I mean, let me tell you something. Truthfully, I'm like everybody else. You look around my place, I don't live in a mansion. I'm not rich, all right? I worked hard, bust my behind to get to this point in my life. And I'm not gonna give you a sob story. I don't want you to feel sorry for me. It's business, you know? And either you're gonna be fair with people in business or you're just gonna screw them over and take their money. And I'm not the kind of person to screw you over and take your money. That's not me. Because if you consider the fact that I have challenged these screens against some major big companies, I have got some interesting offers for people who wanted me to sell out, but I chose not to. I got bills and I got crap I got to pay for just like everybody else. But I chose not to sell out because I thought, actually, I feel that somebody needs to come in and change the way we do these projector screens, that these companies are charging way too much money, and that everybody in between, we get screwed because we have no, we don't have the kind of income to pay $5,000 for a high-end screen, but yet we have to, we buy a nice projector, we can only get 30 or 50% out of it because we have to settle for a low entry-level screen. So I want to change that. I want to bring out a high-tech screen that everybody can afford. That you don't have to spend $5,000 for a screen. All right, so that's why I am doing everything I can to make this just possible for everybody. Now, because I had a few people say, hey, you know, you're just doing this for money. Well, if I was doing this for money, trust me, I got a few very interesting offers for these screens, and I turned them down. So that shows you I'm not in it for the money. All right, but it would be nice to have some money because I can pay my bills and stuff. So that would be nice. I have to live too, but still, I believe in. And if you have a goal, stick to it. All right, don't sell out. All right. So with that being said, just letting you guys know, if you're going and you order right now, or you order today or tomorrow, whatever, these screens are available now. The Quantum Light Fusion, which is the we have the 3D screen, which is available, but it's only available at the other company, which is the next gen screens. They're the ones selling the 3D screen. As for the Quantum Light Fusion rear screens, they are available now on our website, and the Crystal Edge Technology screens with the new upgrade surface is available. And just to let you know, even though these screens are cut to size, they are overlapped just a little bit to give you some giving room when you actually build your screen, so it's not going to be just a fit, if you know what I mean. All right, so with all that said, oh, and the screens do all come with free shipping. All right, the projector screen, the motorized screens will be coming out on the 22nd of May. Just to let you guys know that right there. All right, whew, there's a lot to say, isn't it? All right, so let me show the demonstration off. And you guys, I hope you enjoy it. Well, I've done this one before, but the sound can't be too, I have neighbors. All right, let's get that area to pop over there real quick. Just to let you know, just because it's a new surface doesn't mean that the chemical is going to change. The chemical is always going to be the same. The surface that we're going to be using is a lot more smoother. It's just like glass. It's beautiful. And it will give you a perfect picture because you won't have any wrinkles. You won't have any creases, especially the way they're going to ship the screen to us. It is going to be on a roll, which we are happy about that. How amazing that looks. That water looks like water. Wait a minute. Just want to show you something really quick. Now look at the screen. That's how water is supposed to look. I love that part in the video. I know I go a little too far with it, but I just love that part, that actually just looked like water. All right, let me come back here and click out this real quick. Okay, guys, well, I'm Kenneth Bird from Crystal Edge Technology Projector Screens using smart technology gain. I hope you enjoyed this video demonstration, and I thank you all for being patient. Thank you all. All right, y'all have a good one.